Cosmopolitan Awards ki chamak dhamak, where the celebs came all decked up to walk the red carpet. Take a look. Sonam Kapoor, Deepika Padukone, Sameera Reddy, Pariniti Chopra, Shahid Kapoor, Shah Rukh Khan all were present at this glitzy, glamorous event. Aur yahan pahunchi ladies bhi lag rahi thi glamorous indeed. But who fared better than the others? Who was sizzling hot and who was not? Let the ladies take a test on our fashion meter first. Deepika Padukone chose a flowing gown yet again. We loved the dark lips contrasting with the white dress. But we think Deepika should lose the high neck wala style. In our fashion meter, Deepika gets an 8 on 10 for looking oh so elegant. Dippy was in her good look, but definitely not in good mood. Isiliye to Deepika se unke ex Siddharth ke bare mein puche jaane par Deepika ne kar diya media ko ignore.
Well, I'm here to enjoy the evening, so we'll talk about that some other time.
All that glitter is not gold indeed. Malaika Arora Khan was a big disappointment at this award. Unhone don kiya ye shimmery short, rather too short dress, quite bold. But sadly it came across as immensely tacky. Ek to unki dress thi ek disaster. Aur upar se unka extremely loud makeup. We would just say buck up Malaika, we know you can do better. Hamare fashion meter par Malaika ka score hai 4.5 on 10. Sonam Kapoor wowed us with her yet another diva avatar in her magenta gown. We love the old school hairdo and the makeup. Quite Sonam in itself. Aur Sonam ne khud bataya unhone kyun choose kiya ye style.
This is Dolce & Gabbana and I think it's really pretty and I felt like it's starting of summer, so I said why don't I become a little summery.
Well done Sonam. Aapne definitely apne style se di hai Deepika ko kadi takkar and you get an 8 on 10 as well. Three of the girls wore blue but oh so differently. Sameera Reddy was spotted in this blue printed gown. Quite a bedsheet like dress we feel, but somehow Sameera pulls it off. A 7 on 10 to her from us. And according to Sameera, Kareena and Abhay Deol are the most bold and sexy celebrities of Bollywood.
And if there's anybody I think who's really bold and hot for me, it's I think Kareena. And with the guys, maybe, Abhay, because he's always pushing the, he's always doing something different. He's always very bold in his look.
Well, Sameera, next time we hope ki aap bhi inki tarah bold aur sexy lage. Pariniti Chopra made an appearance in this peacock blue dress. Pariniti looked very elegant and this dress sure suits her body type. Hamari taraf se unhe 8 on 10. Singer Anushka Manchanda wore a shimmery gown. We hate the makeup and the black pump shoes are a big no. She just manages to get a 5.5 on 10. Well, not much to talk about the men as they donned their black formals, which can never go wrong. And all of them looked quite suave. Here was our fashion rating of pastry stars at this award function. Umeed karte hai ki the low scorers would buck up and do well next time.